Hi, my name is Gervasio, the Gloria. I'm a personal training professional, top of my class last week. If you that's your goal, if you want to lose weight, you come to the right place, because I'm going to be showing you exercises that are going to help you to do so. For this exercise, you're going to work on your lower back and your core, and still work on your legs. What we're going to do is simple. Moving. Place your legs on top of the wall, arms on the side. What you're going to do, almost grabbing the ball, and you're going to twist to the side. And rotate the slight depression on the ball. If you find that still difficult, what you can do, keep your legs on the ball, arms on the side, and we rotate. It's gonna help to stretch.
Yeah, I feel that it's like shifting out.
Yeah.
Back tension, that's what we're gonna
help. Keep at a pace that you can control. Of course, you don't have to be going too fast, otherwise you're gonna lose control. But keep it slow motion, keep breathing, and focus on the muscles that you have. You can go into the rotations nice and relaxed, especially if you just start. That would be a ideal exercise to get started. Thank you very much for watching this show. And please leave your comment below and subscribe to this channel as well. And keep coming your comments and keep watching the show. Thank you very much.
Gervasio.